And 2-2 takes the puck back. If the Devils hurry, it's a 3-on-2. Floats it ahead. Farnham getting chased in the corner. And Davidson there to seal him off. And we have a fight at center ice. It Hendricks and Helgeson.
Oh, boy. Both guys chunking. Palms with both hands. Hendricks had an upper hand. Now Helgeson regroups. He got a few licks in of his own. And this started behind the play. I was watching the Devils go up ice. Didn't see what precipitated this battle. Now Hendricks, oh, there. Hendricks gets one in, then Helgeson comes back. Both guys go to the ice. Pretty spirited bout in a 1-1 hockey game. We know Matt Hendricks isn't the biggest guy in the world, but he will battle, and he can handle himself pretty well. And big Seth Helgeson acquitted himself well. Well, right here, Devils end up getting the loose puck. Hendricks and Gianta go down to the ice, and then we catch up where you see the gloves off for these two guys. So I don't know if anything happened or they just wanted to get their team sparked here in a 1-1 game. Both guys very physical players. You see in tight there, nobody getting loose. Then Hendricks lands one. Now Helgeson comes back and they both go to the ice.